And here are the starting lineups. First of all, in a guard spot for the Spartans, Fritz Skinner, 6'3 sophomore out of Fergus Falls High School. Starting at guard for Wilmer is number 12, 6'3 sophomore Matt Drager from Gibbon Fairfax Winthrop. Number 15, Chris Mays, 6-foot freshman out of Crosby Ironton, is the other guard for the Spartans. And for Wilmer, number 22, Matt Olson, a 6'1 sophomore from Minnewaska area. Starting at a wing for the Spartans, number 33, 6'4 freshman out of Long Prairie Gray Eagle, Aaron Grove. Aaron had a fine game against Worthington. Out of Sleepy Eye, Shane Heiderscheidt, number 21, 6'6 sophomore, who hit that three-pointer to win it at Fergus Falls Community College last week. Ryan Retzlaff gets a start at a wing for the Spartans, 6'4 freshman out of Fergus Falls High School. And for the Warriors, Chip Purcell, number 41, a 6'3 freshman out of Annandale. That's not right. Mike Johnson's coming over. He wants to check the book. He didn't start him, he didn't think, but
at the post for Fergus Falls,
at a post spot,
Todd Freilich.
Is Todd Freilich, number 51, a 6'6 sophomore out of Melrose. And at the post for the Warriors, number 55 out of McCray, 6'3 freshman, Jeremy Dirksen. Left side, baseline, Olson penetrating, cut off by Retzlaff, back out to Heiderscheidt, takes the dribble, bounce pass into the lane, to the baseline, the shot up by Drager, and good, as he went around, Drager hits the first shot of the game. In the last couple of years at high school, at the high school level, not afraid to step out and shoot it. Heiderscheidt misses the three and was fouling tight on the rebound, and it's going to go against the three. First, foul number one. Out. And Jason Heupel is in now, the 6'1 sophomore. 2-2. Aaron Grove walking the ball up. At midcourt, high post pass to Freilich, stripped away, he got it back, now he passes off to Mace. Mace on the wing, guarded by Olson. Looks back to Skinner at the point, now enters to the high post to Freilich, stripped away, turnover smart, and now they get it back. Mace stealing, leaning in, shooting off the rim, and Olson goes up high to get the rebound. Warriors move it into the front court with Drager, bounce pass, kicks away, move and out of bounds. Heiderscheidt was breaking at the baseline. And Drager saw him, tried to get him the ball on the bounce, but Grove alertly kicking it away. 2-2, 18:40 to go, first half. Heupel to the baseline, Drager gives it back to Heupel, cuts into the lane, shoots over Freilich and hits it. So Heupel has his first two, it's 4-2 Warriors, and Grove will pass it to Freilich. Looks left side, Mace to the corner. Retzlaff holding it, goes back to Skinner, three-point area. Driving in, on the dribble, kicks it out. Grove bluffs a three against Heupel. We've got a walk. Grove shuffled the feet. Turnover Spartans. 4-2 in favor of Wilmer as Drager takes the inbounds from Heiderscheidt. Mace picks him up at midcourt. Drager's averaging 9 assists per game, 7 points per game. He's a key to the offense getting in gear tonight. Drager at the baseline. Kicks it back out. Olson on the dribble. Pulls up. Shoots over Skinner. Missed it. Heupel with the offensive board. Heupel with a baseline penetration. Missed the shot. Rebound weak side. Heiderscheidt no good, but the tip-in is good. Dirksen gets credit for the tip-in. Wilmer leads by four. It's 6-2. They just killed the Spartans on the boards offensively in the first half at Fergus Falls. And Mace steps out of bounds. A little trouble with the markings on the far side, and he stepped out of bounds with the ball. Third Spartan turnover. Now, last week against Wilmer, the Spartans turned the ball over four times in the first 5 minutes of the game. Then they wound up with just 16 for the game, so they really took care of it well after that. Pass inside right into Ryan Retzlaff's hands. Ahead to Mace. Penetrating, rejected by Heupel. Now back comes Drager, three on two. Olsen shuffles it down low to Dirksen, through the lane to Drager, and he'll back out on the dribble. Brings it across the floor to Olsen, to the top of the key now. Drager guns it up the lane. Heupel, turnaround, blocked by Freilich. Skinner is there to pick it up. Skinner against Heupel, behind the back on the dribble. Left side, Mace pulls up, three-pointer off the iron. Heiderscheidt, the defensive board, and the Warriors kick it ahead. Fritz tried to steal that one at midcourt, but Heupel was able to keep control. Now Drager cutting in. Nice shuffle off to Dirksen, who reverses it off the glass and gets it down. And it's 8-2, Wilmer. Picking up Aaron Grove as he reaches midcourt. That's Heupel backing up playing defense. Grove working the dribble out. 8-2. Warriors on a nice run here early. Freilich baseline, driving in, shuffling it off. Retzlaff up in traffic and hitting it. Ryan has all four of the Spartans' points. Wilmer's lead is at four with 16:20 to go, first half. Drager to the corner. Olsen driving, goes around Retzlaff, lays it in. Nice baseline penetration by Matt Olsen. Four different Warriors are in the book. And a timeout taken by the Spartans. 16. Aaron Grove will take the pass from Fritz Skinner as we're back to the action. The Spartans trailing by six. Mike Rowe is into the ball game now, replacing Chris Mace. Skinner gives it to Rowe. Grove, left side, inside to Retzlaff. Turnaround shot by Ryan off the rim. Rebound to the corner. Dirksen ahead to Heupel. Heupel on the wing. Free throw line, driving in, kicking it out. Three-pointer open, and Olsen misses, and Freilich has the weak side board. Todd's getting his first start. He's been suffering from a virus for a couple of weeks and has played just off the bench in the first three games. Now Skinner wants three, and Fritz hits it off the pass from Aaron Grove. 10-7. Spartans down by three, 15 and a half on the clock. Here's Heupel penetrating, kicking it out. Three-pointer's open. Drager hits it. Oh, he had a foot on the line. It's two. So Drager just gets credit for two on that one. 12-7. Warriors by five as Grove steps over the line now. Grove will set it up. Top of the, oh, he lost it. Heupel coming up with a steal. Spartans have their fourth turnover. Into the lane. Bounce pass entered in low to Wilson. Couldn't handle it. Amundsen is in for the first time. Mace comes in. And now Benson will report in for Wilmer. And the 6'2 sophomore. 15 minutes to play, first half. 12-7. Warriors up by five. They have led by as many as six. Here's Amundsen, side of the lane. Double team, takes a dribble, feeds it off. Retzlaff fires through for Mace. Mace had a hard time handling it. Now it gets away from him. Skinner takes the ball off the court and pulls up and hits a 15-footer. Fritz has five, and it's 12-9 Warriors now. Drager will set it up, right side of the corner. Three-pointers there by Benson. It's off, tipped. Mace comes up with it in the lane. Waits for traffic to clear, then pushes it ahead. Rowe, right side, leaning in. Puts it through and he's fouled. Off balance, pushed it up, and Heiderscheidt gets the foul. And we'll see Rowe going to the free throw line. First foul on Heiderscheidt, second on the Warriors. Rowe's been averaging 7 points a game, and he has a chance to tie it up here with the three-point play. If he hits the free throw, first one that has been shot in the ball game, and it's in and out, no good. Here's Retzlaff, offensive rebound, baseline pull-up won't drop, and Heupel with a weak side board. Up the middle of the floor against Skinner, behind the back on the dribble to the free throw line. Heupel kicks it off, left side to Benson. He's guarded by Rowe, behind the back with a pass. Heiderscheidt penetrating, nice shuffle to Dirksen, missed it, off the front of the rim. Retzlaff battles for it, it comes free to Amundsen. Middle of the floor to Skinner, now it goes into the front court, and it's stolen away by Wilmer. Left side baseline. Dirksen will take it in and hit it. Dirksen with a half dozen. 14-11. Rowe, right side, three-point area. Off to Skinner, side of the lane, trying to get it to Retzlaff down low. Takes it to the hole and hits it. Ryan's got six. 14-13 now. 13:40 to go. First half action from Willmar. Dragger's pass. Well, Hypo broke on him, and it goes where Hypo has been located just before the pass. And it results in turnover four for Willmar. Now the Spartans with a basketball down by one, chance to gain the lead. Mace, three-point area, across the floor to Rowe. Back out to Mace. Mace will cut in, up the lane, pulls up from 12, got it in, and Mace has his first basket. And the Spartans are up 15-14, their first lead. Dragger into the front court. Here's Dragger at the top. Pass goes to Hypo. Penetrating stuff by Amundsen. Hypo gets it back. Hypo at the baseline. Kicks it to Heiderscheid. He wants three. It's off the iron, off the glass, off the iron. Three times. Tipped inside, and Amundsen gets the board. Now Mace on the dribble. Quickly into the front court. Dishes. Beautiful feed to Ryan Retzlaff, and the easy lay-in. Retz has eight. It's 17-14. Spartans by three. They have trailed by as many as six in this first half. Now Dragger stops the dribble. Heiderscheid comes up high to help him out. Now Heipel on the wing. Guarded by Skinner. Passes it off. Bents into the corner. Guarded by Rowe inside. Heiderscheid back out to Benson. He wants three. Rims around, no good. And it's Amundsen with another board. Mace ahead to Skinner. Three-pointer open. Fritz takes it. Got it. Fritz has eight. He's got a pair of threes, and the Spartans now have a six-point lead, and Mike Johnson wants to talk about it. 12:08 to go. Lady Spartans 158-53, coming from 12 down to win that first game tonight. Here's Matt Dragger for the Warriors. Bob Gerrards is in. Pass inside. Dirksen misses, and ripping it down. Big rebound. Here's Mace. Mace works the dribble, had it knocked away. Olsen's got the breakaway. He's going in off the glass and lays it through. And Matt Olsen has four. Six turnovers now for the Spartans. 20-16. Mace works it. Hypo on him. Pass goes across to Rowe. Looks back to the top. Here's Gerrards. Back to Rowe. To the baseline. Tipped and stolen. And now here's Olsen with Mace back. And Mace will commit the foul. Two-shot foul. Spartans hurt by the turnover again. That's seven. Mace has his first foul. That is team foul number one against the Spartans. We have 11 minutes and 28 seconds remaining in the first half. It is 20-16 in favor of Willmar, and Matt Olsen is at the line. Matt has 4 points, and he misses off the front. No good. Warriors shooting 63% as a team from the free throw line. They are 56% from the floor on the year in their four wins. Missed them both. Rowe with another big rebound. And now Mace will walk it up. Picked up by Olsen. Gives it to Rowe, left side, penetrating, dishing off. Amundsen has it, dishes inside, and here is Gerrards going to the hoop for two. Good job, good look by Ben Amundsen. Gerrards with his first basket, 22-16. Up the lane, Dirksen with a left hand. He just blew past the defense. That's eight for Dirksen. 22-18 with under 11 minutes to play, first half. Mace into the front court. Left side pass goes to Rowe. Amundsen posting high. They rotate it right side. Gerrards to the baseline. Leans in, shot blocked, out of bounds. Chad Bureau blocking that one. Here's Aaron Grove passing it in from underneath now in the offensive end with the Spartans ahead by four. Pass comes out to Rowe. Over to Mace, left side to the corner. Aaron Grove fires it across. Rowe back out. Here's a long three by Mace. That was a long three, and it's in. Mace has his first three, and it's 25-18. The Spartans have their biggest lead. They're up to baseline. That doesn't drop. Picked up by Mace down low. Mace has it stolen by Hypo. Pushes to Dirksen, and he'll hit it. 10 points for Dirksen. Just lighting it up again in the first half. 25-20. Mace over the line. Left side pass goes to Rowe. Rowe being watched by Matt Olson brings it across to the right side. Along the sideline, Grove all the way across to Amundsen, fires it inside. Jared's had it tipped, gets it back, turns, shoots the fadeaway, and Jared's has four. 9:45 left. First half, 27-20. Spartans up by seven, equaling their biggest lead. Drager being guarded by Mace. Stops the dribble, looks back to the top. Bureau has it, off to Heupel. Heupel up the lane, blocked, and we've got a foul. Foul will go on Rowe. Mike Rowe has his first foul. That's team foul number two. Skinner and Retzlaff back in. Heiderscheidt returns for Willmar along with Benson. Two team fouls each way here. 9:31 remaining. In the first half, Spartans by seven as Heupel goes to the line. Heupel has 2 points and he will shoot two. Off the rim, no good. Willmar 0 for 3 from the free throw line. Spartans 0 for 1. Heupel will shoot again. And it's off and rebounded by Retzlaff. Outlet pass to Mace up the right side on the dribble. Mace guarded by Heupel in the front court. Stops the dribble, looks up the side of the lane. Retzlaff spins into the lane, and we're going to have a traveling violation on Ryan Retzlaff. That's 9 Spartan turnovers. 27-20, Spartans by 7, 9:20 to play, first half. Drager up the middle of the floor against Mace, fires left side. Bureau from three-point range, off the iron, good board by Grove on the weak side. Aaron brings it up on the dribble, sets it to Mace, the long three, and Mace banks this one in. I don't know if he called that or not, but that's 8 points for Mace and a pair of threes. Skinner's got a pair of threes, and at the other end, the ball goes out of bounds off Grove. Trying to come up with a steal, couldn't control it. Spartans lead it by 10, 30-20. Todd Freilich back in. Freilich will replace Ben Amundsen. Good minutes for Ben there on the boards and defensively. Inbounds pass comes deep under the hoop, and we've got a 3 second call. Oh, he stepped out of bounds. Okay. Benson stepped out of bounds. I thought he was going to be hit with a three. Either way, it's a turnover. That's 5 for Willmar. Freilich will bring it into Mace. Spartans by 10. Skinner, left side of the floor. Drives into the lane. Free throw line. Went for the shot. Lost the handle on it, and now it's stolen away. And now Mace gets it back on the bad pass. Mace feeding Freilich. Now it's knocked away from him. Mace gets it back across the floor. Grove guns it to the baseline. Skinner feeding Retzlaff. Now back to Skinner. Skinner goes up, missed the shot, and it couldn't get the rebound. It goes into the hands of Benson, but he was out of bounds. Now Rowe will check back in. And Aaron Grove will come out. So Rowe will throw it in from underneath. 8 minutes and 26 seconds to go. First half action. Skinner takes the inbounds and he nails it. He had his foot on the line. It's a two, and Fritz has double figures. Fritz is shooting the ball. He's got 10. 32-20. The Spartans up by a dozen. Left side, Benson. Skinner comes out on him. Kick to the corner. This is Chip Purcell. Purcell baseline in traffic. Leans in and hits the shot over Mace. Purcell has a bucket. 32-22, Skinner left side into the lane, Retzlaff in traffic, goes up for the shot and hits. Ryan's got 10. He and Fritz Skinner are in double figures, and it's 34-22 as the Spartans are shooting the ball well. Drager being fronted by Mace, right side for Sell, driving, gets some help defensively, and a foul on Rowe. Rowe went for the block, got the foul. And it's his second personal. Team foul number 3 on the Spartans. 34-22. Spartans lead it by a dozen as Purcell steps to the line. Free throw is up and good. Purcell's averaging 8 points a game. He is a good three-point shooter, hitting 41.7 from three-point range. And he hits both free throws here, and it's now 34-24. The lead is back to 10. Mace on the dribble, near the free throw line, leans into the lane, lets it fly, and Mace hits it. Spartans have three players in double figures already. Mace, Retzlaff, and Skinner each have 10. Mace and Skinner each have a pair of threes. Benson, left side, down low to Purcell. Purcell passing off, Heiderscheidt shoots off the front of the rim, boarded by Purcell. We've got a rebounding foul on Willmar. Spartans will get the basketball. And it's Dirksen with his second. Third team foul on the Warriors. Heifel's back in. Baru is also back in. 36-24. Spartans by a dozen with 7:10 to go. They have really shot the ball well. Mace against Heifel. Into the lane. Rowe, turnaround shot. Got it. Wow, are they hot right now? And remember, Retz was talking about that at halftime of the ladies' game, about how he wants to see that outside shooting come around. Well, it is coming around, and coming around well here tonight, 38-24. Left side, three-point area. Frager has it, looks on the wing, passing it off to Chad Baru. Now into Heiderscheidt, down low against Mace. Nice move by Heiderscheidt against Mace. His first basket. Heiderscheidt averages double figures. Oh, we've got pass to Grove, who actually went out of bounds to get it, or to Rowe, rather. Stepped out of bounds to pass. They're having some problems both ways here with the markings on the sidelines. Three calls for being out of bounds when they received the pass. Here's a three by Baru, and he nails it. So Chad Baru, the 6'3 freshman, hits the three, and it's 38-29. Spartans by 11, or by 9 rather. They have led by as many as 12. Rowe penetrating, has the shot blocked, and Baru gets the foul, and that'll put Rowe on the line. Baru's first, team's fourth. Grove is in, and Mace will come out, and Rowe will go to the line. Mike is 0-for-1. He's the only Spartan that has had an opportunity from the free throw line. He has 4 points. Matt Olson checks in. And Chad Baru leaves. Rowe has the ball at the line with 6:05 to go first half. And he misses. Willmar is 2 out of 6 from the line. Spartans are 0-for-2. Rowe will try to make it a 10-point lead again. And he does. Fifth point of the game for Mike Rowe. 6'5 freshman out of Osago Lakes. Bounce pass up the lane. Loose ball comes to Retzlaff. Turnover number 8 for Willmar. Ryan gives it off to Aaron Grove. Now Aaron will set the offense. Drives right side. Has the alley. Takes it to the hoop. Missed the shot. Boarded by Drager. Drager ahead to Heiderscheidt. Left side against Freilich. Passes it off. Drager feeds all. Nice feed through the lane. And an easy lane for Dirksen. He's got a dozen, and it's 39-31. The Spartans have seen their lead go down to 8. Freilich, right side, inside. Retzlaff flashing at the baseline, missed the shot, and the rebound, and it's tied up by Ryan as he was going down, and the Spartans will get it. Retzlaff and Drager tied it up. Now Jarrods and Amundsen come back in. Freilich comes out, and Ryan Retzlaff will come out also. 5:22 remaining in the first half. 39-31. Spartans have the lead. Grove's pass to Jarrods. Jarrods back to Grove. Bluffs the three. Goes around Heiderscheidt. Pulls up. Misses from 18. And the rebound is tipped off the glass and then controlled by Drager. Here comes Drager ahead. Left side to Heiderscheidt. Picked up by Skinner in the corner. Knocked the ball free. Gets it back. Here's Drager. Free throw line spinning into the lane against Grove. Left hands it up. Off the rim and in. Drager has 6. And it's a 6-point ball game with under 5 minutes to go in the half. Amundsen, side of the lane. Squares. Shoots. Hits. Ben Amundsen with his first hoop. 41-33. When Ben can spot up from that elbow spot, he is tough. Bragger, free throw line area, back out to Heupel. Heupel penetrating, shooting, blocked by Amundsen, and then a foul on Amundsen. Heupel will shoot two. Ben has his first foul. Heupel's 0 for 2 at the line. He has 2 points tonight. 4 minutes, 35 seconds remaining in this first half with the Spartans leading 41-33. Heupel will shoot two. He's averaging 17 per game, and he shoots 72% from the floor so far this year. Missed the shot. He gets a lot of baseline stuff. Good rebounder. Second one on the way, and that is off. No good. Amundsen gets the defensive board. 41-34, Spartans by 7. Here's Aaron Grove. Bounce pass Skinner in the corner. Looks underneath. Jared's in traffic. Muscles his way up. Won't drop for him. Rebound tipped and a scramble for it, and Heupel's going to retrieve it. He'll bring it into the front court now with a pass to the left side. Matt Olson shuffles it off. Dragger dishing for Heupel. Heupel rejected by Grove. Picked up by Jared's, who gives it back to Grove. All the way to Skinner in the corner. Skinner driving into the lane. Puts it up in the lane and hits it. Fritz has a dozen. And it's 43-34 now. Spartans by 9 with 3:45 to go. Right side of the floor. To the corner, ball knocked loose and out of bounds off Dragger. It was broken up by Grove. 9 turnovers for Willmar. Mace replaces Grove, and Beru is back in. Dirksen will come out for Willmar. 3 minutes and 40 seconds left first half. 43-34, Spartans by 9 as Mace brings it into the free throw line. He squares and shoots from 15. That rattles around, no good, and it's pulled down by Heupel. Heupel with a defensive board, right side. Dragger gives it back to Heupel on the penetration. Count it, no, we got a charge. No basket, a charge on Heupel. Jared's had the position. Turnover number 10 for Willmar. Foul number 1 on Heupel. Team foul number 5 on Willmar. And Ryan Retzlaff will come back in. Roll will leave. 3:25 remaining. First half. 43-34. Spartans lead it by 9. Wilmer's biggest lead was 6. Spartans' biggest lead, 12 in this first half. Mace pulling up in traffic. Missed the shot, but Amundsen's there underneath, and he gets the offensive rebound of the putback. Amundsen has 4. Ball knocked away by Jared's, picked up by Amundsen. Ahead to Skinner at midcourt. Skinner driving, right side of the lane, banks it through. 14 for Fritz Skinner. 47-34. Spartans now by 13 with under 3 to go. First half action in the men's game. Spartans hoping for a sweep here tonight. The ladies 158-53. More on that at halftime of the men's game with Ann Williams joining us. Across the floor, entry pass broken up by Skinner, and then out of bounds off Wilmer, off Dragger. 12 Warrior turnovers. 2.5 minutes to play first half. Mace will set it up. Mace beyond the three-point arc. We've got a foul called here away from the ball. And it's going to be on Dragger. That's 6. 6 team fouls against the Warriors. And Rowe re-enters for the Spartans. Jared's comes out. Dirksen and Benson are back in for the Warriors. Beru will come out. And so will Dragger. 2:23 left first half. 47-34. Spartans by 13. Lob pass, Retzlaff takes it, dribbles in the lane, goes to the hoop, and gets the curl. 12 points for Ryan Retzlaff, and the Spartans have their biggest lead. Up by 15, 49-34. Up high, Heiderscheidt takes the bounce pass, working on Retzlaff. Heiderscheidt looks right side, got it to Benson, he's guarded by Mace. Benson spinning to his right. Mace staying right with him. Looks to Heupel breaking in, and Heupel hits it. Good quick move and a good feed, and Heupel has 5. 49. 37. Turn around shot baseline. Retzlaff misses. Rebound Amundsen. No good. Tipped and controlled by Willmar. Well, we got a foul on Amundsen. Amundsen with a personal. His second team foul number five. Warriors will move it into the backcourt with a minute 36 remaining. And Benson will take the inbounds pass from Shane Heiderscheidt. 49-36 is the score. Bounce pass, Amundsen anticipated, intercepted, and then carried the ball and turned it right back over. 11th turnover for the Spartans. Willmar has 13, and Willmar will throw it in front of the Spartan bench. It's Matt Olson to pass it in. 13-point lead. Inbounds pass comes to Benson. Benson guarded by Mace. Top of the key, Benson lobs it to the corner. Matt Olson has it, pulls up from 15, and Matt Olson out of Minnewaska area hits that outside jump shot. He has 6. Matt averages 18 and a half, second only to Jeremy Dirksen's 19 on the team. Then you got Jason Heupel with 17. That's 3 pretty good averages. Here's Retzlaff kicking it out. Amundsen coming in, gets the screen from Retzlaff, missed it. Rebound tipped away and controlled now by Benson. Benson, 2-on-2, Mace strips it away. Had a little trouble handling it. Now he looks up the floor for Amundsen, who was pushed. And the ball goes out of bounds off Willmar on the attempted steal. Mike Johnson wanted to travel. Coach Retzlaff wanted to push. Neither was called. The ball went out of bounds off Willmar. Amundsen takes the pass from Skinner. Ben takes a dribble. Looking. Now it's tipped away. Mace recovers. Back out. Mike Rowe holding it, gives to Skinner. 15 on the shot clock, 32 on the game clock. Skinner working on Heupel. Left hand dribble, free throw line, driving in. Looks into the lane. There's Rowe taking it to the hole, missing the shot. And it's boarded by Benson. 20 seconds to go. Spartans by 11. Three-pointer, Olson open. Olson hits it. Nice run here at the end of the half, and it's an 8-point game. It was 15, 10 seconds. Here's Mace. Mace gets a screen, driving in, 15 feet out, dishing in Skinner, reversing it, left-hand shot off the rim, no good at the buzzer. So the Warriors, who were down 49-35, score the last 6 points of the first half, and Chris Mace, Fritz Skinner, Ryan Retzlaff, and Ben Amundsen on the floor. Shane Heiderscheidt, Chris Heupel, Matt Drager, and Matt Olson. Along with Jeremy Dirksen out there for Willmar, and they have the first possession of the second half, trailing by 8 points. And on a nice run, they've scored the last 7 points of the ballgame to cut that 15-point deficit down to 8. Dirksen up high against Skinner. One dribble, then off to the top. Drager for 3. Off the iron hard. Amundsen the defensive board. Ben, the leading rebounder in the game, at 7 in the first half. Skinner, 3-point area, passed up the shot. Mace gives it back to Rowe at the top. Looks to Amundsen, right side. Ben holding onto it. One dribble, then into Retzlaff. Turn around, goes to the baseline. Oh, what a move by Ryan. He turned to his right and then quickly pivoted back to his left and hit the baseline and beats the defender. He's got 14. That stops the run at 7 straight. It's 51-41. There's a penetration at the baseline on the other end and a foul on Ryan Retzlaff that will put Matt Olson on the line for the second time. Matt is 0 for 2 at the line. Ryan has his first foul. There were not a lot of fouls in the first half. In fact, neither team got into the bonus situation in that first half. 5 fouls against the Spartans, 6 against the opening half. Third straight time from the line. Good. lead here. Mace entering in on the wing to Retzlaff. Ryan takes the dribble, now back out. Mace gives it back to him. And we're going to have a hand check down low and a foul on Drager, which will be his second. Team foul number one on the Warriors with 18:35 remaining. And now the Spartans will throw it in from underneath. Mike Rowe will put it in play. And his pass comes out to Skinner. Fritz had to go high to pull that one down. Puts it into the lane. Shot on the way by Retzlaff, and it bounces in. Ryan's got 16. He's the high point man in the game. 25 a game is his average. 53-42. Spartans by 11. Heupel out on the wing against Skinner. Look into the corner. He's got Drager. Gives it back to Heupel. Nice move. Passed it off and then broke to the basket, and Drager got it to him. Drager gets the assist. He averages 9 a game in the assist column. And it's 53-44, Spartans by 9. Amundsen down low, baseline, shoots over pressure and hits it. Nice shot by Ben Amundsen. He's got a half dozen. Spartans back on top by 11 with 17:50 to play. Drager guarded by Mace, goes to the corner, the three open and hit by Matt Olson. 13 for Matt Olson, up the floor. Skinner driving inside of the lane, dishes off, faked by Rowe, takes it back out. Tried to get it to Skinner, broken up. Turnover Spartans. Heupel getting the pass and had to save it as he lost the handle on it. Here's Matt Olson working the dribble on the wing. Back out to Drager, down to Heupel. Baseline jumper off the iron, boarded by Skinner. Fritz will take it out on the dribble. Skinner against Heupel. Cutting in on the wing. We've got a foul on Heupel. Heupel's second, team's second. 17:15 left. 55-47. Spartans up by 8. They have led by as many as 15 in this game. Wilmer led by 6 early. Here's Skinner wanting 3. Yes! Fritz Skinner with his third 3 of the night. 17 points for Fritz. And 17 minutes remaining. And the Spartans back up by 11. Heupel right side against Skinner. Into the lane. Shuffled off left side. Matt Olson off. Amundsen the rebound. Outlet to Mace. Mace ahead right side to Rowe. Rowe will pop the three. That one is off. Rebound is tipped. Retzlaff keeps it alive. Here's Amundsen. Takes a dribble back out to Mace. Rowe right corner. Returns it to Mace at the point. Mace to Skinner. On the wing. Cuts in against Heupel. Takes it into the lane. Kicks it out. Rowe, one dribble, pull-up shot off the iron, pulled down by Heupel. 58-47, Heupel cross-court, tipped by Mason out of bounds, and Wilmer will keep possession. 16 minutes and 22 seconds remaining here. We're in Wilmer with Spartan men's basketball. Ladies won earlier tonight, 58-53. Jessica Howland with 19 points, our quality player of the game in that one. Heupel gives to Drager. Drager back to Heupel. Playing out beyond the perimeter. Rowe is on Heupel. Passes off. Dirksen comes up high. He's guarded by Mace. Right side. Baru is open. He wants the three. That's off. And boarded by Amundsen, who's doing a great job on the boards tonight. Here's Mace. Get to the front court. Bounce past Skinner. Top of the key. Returning it to Mace. Picked off. On one. Heupel all the way against Skinner. Way up there is good. Heupel's got 9. Well, Fritz had a good idea returning it to Mace, but Drager had him covered. Or Olson, rather, had him covered. Now Amundsen stripped of the ball. The Spartans have 14 turnovers, and now Wilmer throws it away. Their 15th turnover. Benson, Purcell, and Heiderscheid all coming back in. Todd Freilich will return to the lineup. Aaron Grove will come back in. Rowe will come out. And so will Ben Amundsen. 15 minutes and 33 seconds remaining in the ball game. It is 58-49. 9 points for the Spartans. And they have the ball. Mace gives to Skinner. Back to Mace. Rotates it left side. Freilich looks to Skinner. Breaks the inside. Baseline back out. Mace. He's got the long three open. It's off the iron. Rebound. Freilich goes up. And it's rejected. Blocked by Dirksen, who's got 2 on the night. The lead pass for Heiderscheid, overthrown by Drager. Turnover Wilmer, their 16th. 15:05 left in the ball game. 58-49 is the score. Grove back out. High post, Retzlaff gives to Mace. Right side of the floor. Outside to Skinner. The three is there. And Fritz is on, and he hits it again. Four threes for Skinner. He's got 20, and it's 61-49. Drager wants a timeout. 14:44 to go. We'll be back in Willmar after this. Spartans wound up taking the lead and then lost it with 3 seconds to go on Heiderscheidt's three. Drager has the basketball. Mace on him. Left side pass goes to Chip Purcell. Skinner's watching him as the Spartans play aggressive man-to-man. Retzlaff out on the wing against Drager now. Putting a hand in his face. The bounce pass, and we've got a foul on Frelick. Actually, Frelick and Dirksen collided, and Dirksen tripped over Frelick. And Frelick has his first foul, and that is team foul number two. Both teams with two fouls in the second half. It has been a fun game in that there have not been a lot of fouls. Neither team got in a bonus situation in the first half. Grove tips the ball away, and it goes out of bounds off Purcell. And Dirksen and Frelick are being cautioned about pushing inside. Two big guys. Beru is coming in. Dirksen is going out. Spartans have the basketball. Grove getting it in base. 61-49. Here's Skinner. Looks to Frelick in the corner. Now back across. Mace rotates it. Grove. Couple of dribbles. Back out. Mace gives to Skinner on the wing. Fritz holding it. Finds Frelick. Free throw line area. His shot was blocked out front by Beru, and it's tied up. Or do we have a foul? Looks like Ryan's going to get the foul. Ryan Retzlaff with his second foul. That's team foul number three against the Spartans. And with 14 minutes remaining in the ballgame, the Spartans lead it 12. We've been stuck on 61-49 for a little bit here. Drager against Mace. Left side pass. Purcell against Skinner. Purcell kicks it to the corner. Back out. Heiderscheidt. Three-point area. Looks into the lane. Beru. Turnaround. Got it. Chad Beru has five. And it's 61-51. Spartan lead at 10. Skinner on the wing. Fires it across to Grove. Looks inside. Frelick baseline. One dribble. Goes to the hole. Count it. And Purcell has put him on the line. Frelick has his first two. Purcell gets his first foul. That's team foul number three. And the Spartans up by a dozen again. Bob Jared's coming in. Retzlaff will come out. Mike Rowe will return to the lineup. Out of 10 from the free throw line. Free throw doesn't drop. Tipped up. Jared's there with a rebound, and he puts it in. So Jared's off the bench with a rebound of the missed free throw. 65-51, Spartans by 14. Left side, Benson driving on Rowe. Nice dish inside, and Drager lays it in. Drager. Up the floor, kicked out to the baseline. Shot is good. Heiderscheidt has got four. And that's the lead now back down to 65-55 with 12 and a half to go. Here's Grove, 18-footer. In and out. Boarded by Dirksen. Out with pass to Drager. Lead pass inside, kicked out. Here's Heiderscheidt, three. Seven. Retzlaff wants a timeout with 12:13 to play. Here's Jason Heifel. Talk about Jared Rowe on the floor. And Rowe stepped out of bounds to take a pass. That happened four times tonight. Three times to the Spartans, once to the Warriors. They need that solid painted line like they have at the Spartan gym and at the Otter gym. Point. free throw line, Dirksen into the lane. Back down, Heiderscheidt, open on the side, missed the shot, Dirksen the offensive board. He's got 14. It's a 5-point Spartan lead. Frelick dishing inside. Retzlaff fouled by Dirksen. That is his third. And it is team foul number four. Four fouls on Willmar. And Ben Amundsen will check in. Frelick comes out. Amundsen is in. 11:39 to play, 65-60, Spartans by five. Rowe looks into Retzlaff. Retzlaff with a dribble, a pull-up shot, swish. Ryan Retzlaff has 18. And it's 67-60 on the penetration. Heupel kicking it out, three-pointers there. Benson misses. Heiderscheidt rebounds, takes it back out, hits Drager. Top of the key for three, and it's Matt Drager. It's a 4-point Spartan lead at 67-63. Mace crosses the timeline with the left-hand dribble. Look to the corner. Amundsen. Heupel all over him. Amundsen, couple of dribbles. Intercepted by Dirksen. Spartans turn it over. They have 16 turnovers. Drager, Heupel, baseline, convert. 2-point ball game. Timeout Spartans with 10:53 to go. We'll be tied for the 14. Trapping the Mace at midcourt, but he passes it. Amundsen open from outside. Ben misses off the other. And the rebound. Being pressured in the backcourt, but he passes it off. And now Drager. Willmar a chance to tie or take the lead. 10.5 minutes to play. Here's Heiderscheidt. Jared's out on him. Lobs it right side. Dirksen's there. Kicks it to Drager. Through the hands of Heupel. Here comes Mace. Or Jared's rather. Jared slipped as he got into the front court. Now he's double teamed. And he took an elbow in the eye. And an official out there. Jared's got it. Fritz Skinner's going to come in. Jared has come out, and with a 67-65 Spartan lead, they'll throw it in from the far side. Well, Coach Retzlaff and Bob Jared wondering where the foul was on that one, but there wasn't one evidently. Amundsen down. Passes off to Retzlaff, turns into the lane, takes it to the hole, and rolls it in. Ryan has 20, he and Fritz Skinner with 20 apiece. Drager against Mace, right side. Olsen driving in, ball knocked away by Amundsen, recovered by Rowe. 19 times now, the Warriors have turned it over. Over the line, under 10 minutes to play. Skinner way out to the corner, now to Amundsen. Right-hand side, nice feed to Skinner, flashing up the lane. He got a little too deep, though. Back out, Rowe spots up for three, in and out. Boy, it was right on. Dirksen the rebound. Ball knocked away. Heupel recovers, takes it into the lane. We got a block. And a basket that will count. But Rowe's going to get the foul. Heupel hits the basket. So Rowe picks up his third foul. Heupel now with 13. And the free throw is coming up. 69-67 with 9.5 to play. Heupel can make it a 1-point game with a 3-point play, and he does. 14 points for Jason Heupel. 69-67. One dribble, then across. Open alley up. Good handle of pass. Skinner guns it inside. Rowe is fouled by Dirksen. He didn't get the roll as he put the shot up, but he'll shoot two. And now Dirksen looking at trouble. He's got four personal fouls. He is the only player on Willmar that has any foul trouble. Mike Rowe has three for the Spartans. Now Dirksen will come out, and Chad Baru will come in, and Mike Rowe will shoot. 1 for 3 from the line. The Spartans are 1 for 4 as a team from the line. Wilmer's 5 out of 11 from the line. These rims You really see it on the free throws, I think, that they are very unforgiving. There it is again, in and out. Very tight rims. The Reds will tell you they're tighter than anywhere they play. Second attempt by Rowe. Got that one, nothing but net. That's about the only way you make them. 6 points for Mike Rowe, and it's back to a 2 point Spartan lead at 70-68 with 9:10 to play. Heiderscheid against Skinner. Left side spins away from Skinner. Takes it up the lane and misses the shot, but we've got a foul called. Going to be a charge on Heiderscheid. Out of control. And his second personal. And under 9 minutes to go. Mace with a bounce pass to Skinner. Right side. Rebounds, they break out 3-on-2. Olsen cuts into the lane, and it goes around. Olsen hits the hoop. 15. We are tied at 70. This is only the second time we've been tied in the ball game. The other time was at 2. Ryan Retzlaff, side of the lane, looking, finding Skinner. Nice dish inside, and we'll bank it in. Fritz gets the assist, and the beautiful sequence there from Retzlaff to Skinner to Amundsen, leading to the basket, 72-70. Dragger to the top, Heiderscheid left side, Matt Olsen open, three, got it, three goes to Olsen. And the lead has changed hands for just the second time tonight, 73-72. Wilmer leading for Retzlaff. Ryan up high with a dribble, in traffic, looks left, finds Rowe, lob pass to Amundsen, and there's a foul on Beru, and Amundsen will shoot. Chad Beru has his second personal, and Ben Amundsen's going to go to the line. So 1-1, that's the 17th. 1-1. Amundsen will go to the line. That is the 17 foul, so Ben will shoot free throws. Two out of six. That isn't good there. Misses. Boarded by Wilmer. Up the right side, Beru on Mace. Contact, block, basket, counts. Mace gets the foul. Beru hits it. He's got seven, and he'll go to the line, and Chris Mace has his second foul, and that's team foul number five against the Spartans. 75-72 Wilmer. 7:48 to play. To the line. Their biggest lead has been a 6-point advantage that they had early on at 4. Here's Beru with the free throw, and it's good. He's got 8, and the lead is 4 now for Wilmer. Fritz Skinner, right side, back out to Mace, looks left, gives it to Grove. Grove with the basketball, enters it to Retzlaff, turnaround shot in the lane, off the heel, off the side, no good, tip to the corner, Heiderscheid chases it down. Wilmer gets possession with 7.5 on the clock. And leading by 4. Dragger gives it off, Heiderscheid guarded by Amundsen, comes right side, Beru, back to the corner, Dragger. Across the floor, Heifel. Moving on, Grove into the lane, all the way to the hoop. Got it down. Heifel, 11 in the second half, 16 in the game. It's 78-62, and the Spartans want a timeout with 7 points to play. And we'll return to Wilmer in 1. Now by 6, Wilmer's biggest lead, 78-72, with 7:08 remaining. Spartans have the basketball. Fritz Skinner with 20 points, Ryan Retzlaff with 20 points. Fritz has 4 tonight. He has gone a bit cold here in the second half. Ball stolen. Heifel for Dragger. Good recovery by Grove. He knocks it out of bounds. Spartans have 17 turnovers. Warriors will throw it in from underneath with Dragger. His pass out to Olsen. Now Heifel driving on Mace. Takes it to the hole. Missed the shot. Rebound picked up by Mace. Mace up the move. Cutting, side of the lane, tips it back out, Skinner into Amundsen, nice move by Ben. give Fritz another assist. And Amundsen now has 10. Pass ahead, overthrown by Drager and out of bounds. Drager's got 20, or Wilmer's got 21 turnovers, and Drager threw that one away, and now the Spartans down by 4. Skinner. Left side drove, 3-point area, Amundsen, side of the lane, back into the corner. So now he throws it away, trying to get it to Skinner. 18 Spartan turnovers, 78-74 Wilmer. Over the line, left side Heiderscheidt, guarded by Ryan Retzlaff, brings it right. Beru kicks it into the lane, and here's Drager hitting it. Drager's got 13, back to a 6-point lead with 6 minutes to play. Mace throws it in. Beru gives it back to Mace. Against Olsen. Back out, gives to Skinner. Over to Grove. Harder time working that ball inside against the Wilmer. Heifel with a pick. Heifel on the move to the hoop, dishes. Drager to the bar. Heifel made that play happen. 82-74 with 5.5 to go. High post pass, Amundsen, right side, Grove, wants three, and Aaron Grove puts it down. And that is his first basket tonight, and it is a big three-pointer for Aaron Grove. 82-77, 5:10 to go. Spartans trail by 5. Now Beru, stolen by Mace. Mace steals the pass, on the break with Beru hustling back. He fouls, and the basket counts. And that's the first hoop of the second half for Chris Mace. And he'll have a chance to convert the three-point play. And it's 82-79 now. The Spartans have scored 5 straight. Mike Rowe checking back in. Dirksen is back in for Wilmer. Beru comes out. Mace to the line. He's got a dozen tonight. He came up with that steal, took it the length of the floor, went up the lane, one-on-one with Beru, made the basket, and was fouled. Mace hits it. It's back to a 2-point ball game. That's 13 now for Mace. 82-80 with under 5 minutes to play. Dirksen guarded by Rowe, left side. Training, bounce pass, nice feed, rolled in by Heiderscheidt. Heifel is making a lot of things happen out there off penetration. Grove, nice feed, Retzlaff up for 2 more. Ryan's got 22. 482, Wilmer by a bucket. Just a few moments ago, but the Spartans came roaring back. 4.5 to play. Heifel right side to the corner. Drager driving on Grove. Feeds it along the baseline out of bounds. Went off Heiderscheidt. 23 Wilmer turnovers. Mace will put it in play to Rowe. Back to Mace. 84-82 Wilmer. Rowe, Spartans spreading it out. Here's Skinner for 3, and Fritz gives the Spartans a lead at 85-84. He has 3 3-pointers in the second. 5 for the game, 23 points, and Mike Johnson. Well, good end. Similarly, we'll see. 85-84 right now. Skinner with his 5th 3-pointer of the night, putting the Spartans back on top by 1, and the ball is put in play to Matt Drager, and we go under the 4-minute mark. Spartans looking for a sweep tonight. The ladies won 58-53. Give and go, the feed, and Olsen throws it off the back of the backboard as he got hemmed in down low, and that's the 24th Wilmer turnover. Skinner passes it in. Mace brings it. Passes to Rowe, right wing. Back out to Mace. Mace gives it back to Rowe. To the corner, Skinner's there. Now Rowe. Mace to Rowe. He has the open three. He takes it. It's off the iron, and then it hits the support. Skinner gets the rebound, but the ball bounced off the rim, and it hit the support on the backboard. So that results in Wilmer getting the ball out of bounds. 85-84, Spartans by 1, 3.5 on the clock. Drager, right side, Mace fell down, but he passed it off already. Matt Olsen against Skinner. Bounce pass to the top, Heifel driving. on Grove. Spartans playing zone coverage. There's a shot from the corner. Drager gets it. Or that was Olsen, rather. Skinner was chasing Olsen. 20 points for Matt Olsen. And it's 86-85. Wilmer. Four lead changes now. Skinner has it right side. Back out to Mace. Puts it to the floor. Free throw line trying to shuffle it off. Retzlaff has it as it was deflected. Now he squares, shoots off the rim. Now we've got a foul called, and it's going to be against Heupel. Heupel picks up his third. And we'll see Chris Mace at the line for 1-1. The Spartans still have a foul to give before they get to the bonus, so they're sitting in good shape. Mace has 13. He has hit his only free throw opportunity. He can tie the game with this one. Game has been tied twice at 2 and 70, and this one is off. Michael gets the board. Spartans trail by a point with 2.5 minutes on the clock. Drager, right side of the floor against Mace. Wilmer has 2 timeouts remaining. The Spartans with 1. Right side of the lane. Heiderscheidt gives it back to Heupel, top of the key. Grove is on him. Heupel looking, passing it off to Heiderscheidt. Couple of dribbles. Heiderscheidt handing off to Matt Olsen. Shot clock at 10. Back to the top. Drager, pass up the lane. Dirksen muscles his way in, hooks it up and through. Dirksen's got 16. It's a 3-point Wilmer lead with 2 minutes to go. Left side pass goes to Grove. Looks back to Mace, over to Grove. Returns it to Mace at the point. They've got a walk. Mace walking, and it's 21 Spartan turnovers. And now with a minute 49 remaining, Spartans trail by 3, and Wilmer has the basketball. Amundsen replaces Rowe. Drager will walk it up against Mace. Drager's pass to the corner on Matt Olsen now. Skinner is on him. Bounce pass side of the lane. Back out to the top to Heupel. He's guarded by Grove. On the right side, it's Heiderscheidt cutting in. Free throw line jumper is there. In and out. Boarded on the weak side by Retzlaff. Ryan gets it ahead to Skinner, who drops it back to Mace with a minute 20 to play. Mace to Skinner. Back to Mace. Free throw line to the corner. Skinner bluffs the shot. Traffic. One dribble goes up. Hits it. Ben Amundsen now with a dozen. Right on his average. And it's a 1-point game. Wilmer 88, Spartans 87. 50 seconds to play. Drager walks up, ladies and gentlemen. Drager takes a timeout as he reaches the front court. 48 seconds. Brainerd by 24 and beat Rainy River by 18. Spartans, the only team that's really given them a battle this year. And they've done it twice. They're hoping to end that Wilmer winning streak. Matt Olsen. Cross to Jason Heupel. Gives it back to Drager. Shot clock is down to 10. Drager to Heiderscheidt. Into the lane. Heiderscheidt shooting over Retzlaff. He hits it. And it's a 3-point game. 11 points for Heupel. Mace with a basketball. Into the front court. 90-87 Wilmer. Aaron Grove has it. 20 on the shot, or 20 on the game clock. Shot clock is off. Skinner. Here's Amundsen. They need a 3. Back out to Mace. Mace to Skinner. 10 on the clock. Skinner to Amundsen. Open in the corner. Bluffs the shot. Takes the dribble. Shoots it short. Heupel has it stolen away. Out of bounds off the Spartans with 2 seconds to go. Wilmer's going to take that timeout. 2 seconds left. Amundsen's shot from the corner was short. And the rebound report on Otter basketball from Staples at 7:30. Oates LeGrand will be there. Big day of sports. Wilmer will throw it in. And the pass up the sideline. There's a foul immediately on Ryan Retzlaff. And with 1 second remaining, Matt Olsen's going to go to the free throw line. Or no, there's no free throws. That's right. That was the Spartans had one foul to give. So that's only their sixth foul of the half. So with 1 second remaining, the inbounds play will be thrown behind the defense. Good. The ball game is over, and it's 90-87, the final score. The Spartans have fallen by three to the Wilmer Warriors here in Wilmer tonight, and we'll return to recap it for you in 2 minutes.
Thank you for your attention this evening. Another game, the Spartans game for the Warriors.